I'm very proud of what my organization has done in developing new valves that are part of IV infusion. B. Braun has had to take some measures in the years where the medical device tax was in place through salary freezes. We've done that through position freezes. We want to continue to pioneer innovations. We want to continue to participate in this marketplace with our goal to help caregivers and patients alike.